I'm Tan Tan. Today I want to share a story is Shark in the Park. Let's go. It's a beautiful park and this little boy has his new toys and he is so happy to look in the park and he uses his telescope, looks in the sky, looks down at the ground, look right, look left, and what is this? He screamed, there is a shark in the park! Oh no! It's not a shark, it's just a kid. Meow! Don't worry. So he used his new telescope, looks in the sky, looks at the ground, looks right, looks left, looks all around, and again! What is that? There is a shark in the park! It's just a crow. It's a black crow. Crow! Don't worry. Okay, so he looks in his new telescope, looks in the sky, looks at the ground, looks right, looks left, and again, there is a shark in the bird! No! It's daddy! Don't worry, baby! Let's go home. It's time to dinner, okay? Okay, daddy, I'm too worried. Okay, so let's go. Go. Do you see something in the park? I don't know why it's that. Okay, so do you like to go to park? I like to go to park because you will see a lot of insects, animals. So let's play again. You know, what is this? It's a snail. But he lost his shells. Where is my shells? Can you help him to find his shells? Okay, let's help him. It's a rock. Is it under the rock? Let's see. No, it's just an apple. So next. Is he behind the flower? Let's see. No, it's a leaf. It's under the turtle. Let's see. No, it's an ant. Is it behind the mushroom? Let's see. No, it's a worm, not shell. So let's see. Is it behind the fence? Behind the fence? Let's see. No, it's a kite. Let's see. Is it under the beehive? Maybe. Let's see. No, it's a bee, not a shell. It's okay. So, is it behind the house? Let's see. No, it's a ladybug. It's okay. Is it under the wagon? Yeah! It's a snail's shell. We're helping to find his snail. And now we can sing a song together. It's Baby Shark.